My daddy left home when I was three, and he didn't leave much to Ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him, 'cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that he was quite a joke, and he got lots of laughs from lots of folk. It seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some guy would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy would laugh and I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy like Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wits got keen. I rode from town to town to hide my shame. But I made a vow to the moon and the stars when I searched the honky tonks and bars and killed that man who gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, but I just in town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd sleep and have myself a good brew at an old saloon on a dripping mat. There at a table dealing scat sat the dirty cranky dog. Well, I knew that the snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother's had. And I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and grey and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, well, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you're gonna die. Well, I hit him hard, like his screaming eyes, and he went down. But to my surprise, he came up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. But I busted a shell right across his teeth, and we crushed through the wall and into the street. I tell ya, I feel tougher than, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh, I heard him cuss. He went for his gun, I pulled my first. He stood there looking at me and I saw him smile. And he said, son, this world is rough, but if a man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I would only be there to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helps to make you strong. He said, yeah, you just fought one hell of a fight. And I know you hate me, and you've got the right to kill me now. And I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the sit in your eye. 'Cause I'm the son of a bitch that made you sue. I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called it my partner until he called me his son. And I came away with a difference. point of view. And I think about it every now and then. Every time I try, and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George. Anything but Sue, I still hate that name.